In this video, I will discuss the difference between positron and proton. The first difference between positron and proton is that positron is an antiparticle of electron, while proton is a particle. So this is the first difference between two, that positron is antiparticle while proton is particle. Second difference between positron and proton is that positron is a point particle or a structureless particle. That is, we cannot divide positron further, while proton is composed of two up quark and a down quark. It is not a structureless particle. Third difference is that positron belongs to the lepton family, while proton belongs to the baryon family. The next difference is that positron have a very small mass. Its mass is about 0.51 MeV, while proton is almost 1800 times heavier than the positron. That is, it is extremely heavier than the positron. So these are the differences between the positron and proton.